This story has happened many years ago, but I still remember everything like it was yesterday. At the time I was working on my new book, and the publisher rented a small ranch for me able to rest during vacation. Inspiration comes to me at nights. I drove the car on the night road. Heavy rain and thunderstorms evokes nostalgia. But suddenly, a strong flash lit up the sky. And then, all was end.
interrupt this program to bring you a special news bulletin. Several reports of strange happenings in the local countryside have been received here at the radio station. Sheriff Chester Rockwood insists that such reports are just hearsay and rumors, likely spread out by his rivals in an attempt to undermine his positions in the upcoming elections. Rumors or not, some of these reports are very disturbing, and until they can be dismissed, we are advising people to be cautious and stay indoors. We now return you to our previous broadcast.
Where are you?
People are advised to burn any small animal corpses that are found. Dispatch this man to deal with problems.
This is Bayes coming in at 2 over. Unit 2, that's a 20 over. Guys, you were supposed to bring me some babies 2 hours ago. Guys?
Come to mommy. Come to mommy. to
try to contact the authorities. All the phones are down and the roads are cut off. But there's a radio station in town. If you can find your way there, maybe you could radio for help. The police...
Oh, thank God you're normal. Do you know what those things outside are?
Oh my god, Lord. Yes.
Ah, feel good.
Here we go!
Come to mommy. Thank you.